Assalamu alaikum everyone, welcome to my channel Learning Science. Today your topic is about respiratory system.
In this video, you will learn about the main organs in respiration and what is lung and how it functions.
The main organs in the respiratory system are the nose, larynx, pharynx, trachea and lung. The lungs are pinkish spongy organ in our body. We have two lungs positioned near the heart. It spread oxygen and get rid of carbon dioxide. We breathe about 10,000 liters of air every day. The left lung is smaller than the right lung due to the position of the heart on the left side. The lungs are protected by rib cage.
Okay, let's discuss what happens when we breathe in and breathe out. When we breathe in, we inhale oxygen and our lungs get bigger. And when we breathe out, we exhale carbon dioxide and our lungs get smaller.
When you breathe in, air is inhaled through the nose and mouth and travels through the pharynx, larynx and trachea into the lungs. In the lungs, there are about 600 million tiny air sacs called alveoli. The alveoli take oxygen out of the air and put into the blood where it is then pumped throughout your body.
When you breathe out, the opposite happens. Carbon dioxide from the blood is absorbed by the alveoli and then travels through the trachea, larynx and pharynx to your mouth and nose where it leaves the body. This is all about the respiratory system.
Thank you for watching.